I was talking about this matrimonial sites. It means you might have seen no matrimonial sites advertisements. You might have seen matrimony, Bharat Matrimony. These things you have seen no, and advertisements. Okay, it means like suppose a boy. It means a boy or a girl. Any one of them gives an advertisement in that particular site. For what purpose? For suppose if a boy gives an ad means he will. Write all of his biodata for what purpose? For finding a girl to marry. Okay, and the same way, if a girl gives an her biodata in that website, means she is searching for a boy. Okay, to marry her. Okay, so that is what matrimonial sites means. They like search for the girl or boy. Okay, for marriage. For marrying, okay, online, like we can say, no. So here, the same way here in your page number 7, you can see three kind of advertisements are given. They are matrimonial advertisements. So either it's a boy giving his biodata for searching a girl, or a girl is giving biodata for searching a boy. Okay. So here three kinds are given. One is alliance, one is PROF, prof. Okay. And the third is Tamil Brahmin. Okay, so, yeah, three people. Now you have to circle from these three which is the advertisement that refers to the caste. Okay, which advertisement says about the caste that you have to circle. Okay, clear. Now let us read a story about experience of a Dalit child attending the school. So this is it needed? Do you want this story to be? Do you want to understand the story? This is already said in introductory part. I told about Om Prakash Valmiki. So do you want this story to again narrate?
No, sir. It's okay.
It's understood. No, it's the same story only. See, Om Prakash Valmiki was a student at that time. He was asked by his headmaster to sweep the entire school and ground. Okay. Means that is what. Then why? Because he was a Dalit, and while other students or other of his classmates were actually sitting and studying in the class, so in front of them he was been insulted. Why? Because he was a Dalit. Okay. So this was a kind of like what kind of equality that you can see in, or in it is inequality only, but kinds of equality means yeah, these are the kinds. Okay. Which kind of equality people are showing actually. It's not an equality, it's inequality. Okay, like then here you can see that story. In that story you can see that how that headmaster is harassing Om Prakash Valmiki. Clear? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Now here is a yes.
Sir, that question you have given in the homework. In homework, we have to write in activity book or in textbook only.
Which one? That Kanta in page number 6.
Yes, sir.
That you can do in activity book. Clear. Page number 6. Whatever I have given, that you can do in your activity book, and this. Page number 7 that I told you to circle, that you can do it in the textbook only, no problem. Just you have to find out which advertisement says about or which says something about the caste also. Okay, which advertisement says or gives the reference to the caste, that you have to circle that advertisement. That you can do it here only, in the textbook only. No need to do it here. Now am I visible?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now here, one more activity. See, page number 8, it is given, no? That in that blue lines it is given. The first one. Why do you think that Om Prakash Valmiki was being treated unequally by his teacher and his classmates? Okay, you already know that, you know the story, yes or no? So why do the teachers and his classmates were treating with him like that? Okay, and imagine yourself as Om Prakash Valmiki. Means you have to imagine that you are Om Prakash Valmiki. Okay, suppose you are that Om Prakash Valmiki, and so now you have to write four lines about how you would feel if you were in the same situation as him. So you have to consider, like, now you are Om Prakash Valmiki, and now you are being treated this way. Means your classmates and your teacher is doing with you like this. So how would you feel? You can write four lines. Means what is your feeling? Okay, you have to write four lines about how would you feel? Clear? Clear this one, everybody clear? Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Did you listen?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this should be done. This should be done by everyone. Okay. Now the second story, it is about Ansari. Okay, what is that? Second story is based on incident that took place in one of India's largest cities and its common practice in most parts of the country. It is a story of Mr. and Mrs. Ansari. See, let's have a look. This story you don't know. No. Let's have a look. Yes, listen. It's a story about Mr. and Mrs. Ansari who were looking. Okay, now they went to a property dealer help. They to a property dealer who would help them. Okay, so the deal, he told them that, yes, I will help you.
Sorry, your voice is not coming. Sir, your voice is not coming.
Sir, yes, your voice sir. Is not
Sir, your voice is not coming.
Sir, can you hear us?
Hello, am I audible now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay, sir. Listen. So what I was talking about, I was talking that Ansari's, when they decided to buy that house on rent, so at that time what happened? Suddenly that owner of that house came. Okay. Now she is saying that, how can I give that house on rent to the people, those who are having or those who are eating non-vegetarians. They are not vegetarians. Who? The Ansaris. Now she is now not accepting them. Why? Because they are non-vegetarians. Okay. So both the Ansaris and the property dealer were surprised to hear this. Now, yeah, they were surprised that why this lady, this landlady or the owner is talking like this. Okay. Because they could smell fish being cooked in the neighbor's house. Yes. Now, why? Because as they are non-vegetarians. Okay. Who? The Ansaris. Are you getting me? So now that owner, landlady owner, she's saying that we are getting that smell of fish cooking. Okay, so that is like she was not ready to give them the house. Clear? The same excuse was repeated in the second and the third. Now wherever they went, the same excuse was there. None of them were ready to give them the apartment. Now finally the property dealer, what did he do? Told them that they might want to change their names and call themselves Mr. and Mrs. Kumar. Okay, now yes, now property dealer gave them an idea. What was that? He was saying that, okay, let's do one thing. This many houses you have not got, no? So now we will do one thing. You have to change your names. Who is saying that? Property dealer. He is saying that, let's change your name to Mr. and Mrs. Kumar. Are you getting me? Are you getting me what I am saying? Everyone?
Yes, sir. Yes, huh.
So yes. Now he is saying that, let's change your name to Mr. and Mrs. Kumar, and the Ansaris were reluctant to do this and decided to look some more. Okay, yes, now see, yes, but Ansaris we are not accepting with that idea. Okay, how can we change the name and go? Yes or no? That's illegal, no? Huh. So they decided to look some more houses or some more. Now in the end, it took a whole month of looking at the apartments before they found a landlady who was willing to give them a place on the. Now, yeah, by searching houses, finally they found out a house after a month. Now, finally they got a house where a landlady of that house So that's what. So did you understand now how
they
have got? Now just read that blue written few questions. Okay.
Sorry, your voice is
why do you think the
answer?
Oh. Yeah, is it?
No, sir, it is not clear.
Sir, your voice is lagging.
Hello?
Your voice is lagging.
Voice lagging.
Yes, sir, your voice is lagging.
Wait a minute.
Sir, your voice is lagging.
Wait a minute. Yes, now within few seconds, tell me whether it is clear or not.
So now it's clear.
Now it is absolutely clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay now. So did you hear the story, the second story? Everybody understood? What was that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, the Ansaris were being... Now, why do you think that Ansaris were being treated unequally? There is a question. Why they were being treated unequally? And second question. What would do if you were in the Ansaris position? Yeah, this again the same situation. The first story, it was asked that if you were Om Prakash Valmiki, what would you feel? Okay, now here the same. If you were Ansaris, okay, what would you do if you were Ansaris in Ansaris position? Next,
sir, again your voice is not coming.
Just
yes,
coming.
Sir, again your voice is not coming.
Now is it okay?
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
Again. Yes, sir.
It's not coming.
No, sir. Your voice is coming, but your...
Don't say yes or no, sir. Clear voice.
Sir, your voice is lagging.
Okay, visibility, leave that. If I'm not visible, no problem. I'm asking about audio. Audio should be clear.
Yes, sir. Audible is clear.
Audio is okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And visible also.
Okay, so about the situation. How, what would you feel? What would you do? Okay. Not the apartment to live. Okay. If you were Ansari, then what would you do? Okay. Now, what would you do if you were in Ansari's position? If you could not find a place to live, or if you could not get an apartment, what? Okay. Will you struggle, or will you take action against them? So both Kanta, but Om Prakash Vamik. Okay, now please be there. Let me take the attendance. But still, if my voice is coming, please tell me whether today you have understood the chapter. Means just it was the story only, examples.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Did you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
It was.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
sir,
done. So
leave?
I have taken your. Okay.
I now, understand properly.
Just. Wait a minute. Just note your homework. You have to read this entire. Means how much possible you read this chapter properly. Okay. 2-3 pages, starting from 1-3 pages, page number. Before that, issues of equality, before that paragraph, no? Where it ends, in. More about this in this book. Still there. Do you understand page number 12? Okay, focus of your paragraph where it ends up till there you have to keep. Okay.
Sir, can we leave the meeting?
So, wait. This is your homework. And to complete the work.
Sir, your voice is not coming.
Okay.
Please,
I hope in that group. Still, if you don't understand, call and ask the homework. Clear? You have to read my pages.
Okay, sir.
7. Up till page number 12. Okay, paragraph. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you can leave.
Sir.
Sir, that's the question also we have to do, na?
What?
That's the question.